I can help you so that you never have to break things ever again.
You think you can fix me too?
No.
I'm not trying to fix you, I'm trying to improve you, to make you a better person. You're not broken.
It's a simple extraction. We go into space, we get the astronauts, we bring them home. Any questions?
Yeah, like 1,000.
We don't have time for 1,000.
So we're going to space?
Yes, Kurt, we are going into space.
We're doing space missions now. Cool.
Will the X-Jet even get that on?
Well, technically,
it'll get us there. Let's go!
It was not a yes, right? No, just yes. No, too many questions. Let's just go.
Ladies and gentlemen of NASA, this is the voice of Charles Xavier. Could somebody please apprise me of the situation?
We were picking up solar flares. We believe the heat shorted out their electricity. They lost control, communication, orientation, pretty much everything.
Not to worry, Mission Control. Help is on the way.
Yep, well, they're not really sure if they're gonna try to be able to reach to space, but let's see if the jet can get there. That's something different. That's not a solo play. That's something different. It's not.
Spinning too fast. I can't see inside the window.
Scott, I need you to blast that thruster. Slow down the spin.
If he gets outside, won't he freeze? Like, okay, there's a way he can. Okay.
You know you can do anything you set your mind to.
I can hold the ship together, but not from here. I need to get inside.
Oh, the heat's spiking. We've got less than a minute till those flares hit.
Okay, hurry up. Do it now. Just do it now. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Time is not on our side.
Where's Jean?
Kurt, where is she? Where is she? I'm sorry.
Of course, she saved her. She saved that, obviously. She did save that. Oh, she's absorbing it. Oh, she's taking it from. Oh, yeah. I think she's still alive. I think, obviously, she has to be still alive. I mean, the movie is titled Pony. She's still alive. Yep. More powerful, though. Imagine from being hated to be, you know, loved by a lot of people. Yeah, of course, you know, other humans admiring what they can never be. I mean,
being on the cover of magazines, getting a medal from the president. You like it, don't you?
As opposed to being hunted and despised. Well, you know, actually, I do. It's all just a means to an end, Raven.
What end is that?
Keeping us safe. You should understand better than anyone that we're only ever one bad day away from.
Question is. Is she the same actress, you know, from Dada Raven, you know? Is she the same? I don't think she's the same girl, but, yeah.
It's funny. I can't actually remember the last time you were the one risking something. And by the way, the women are always saving the men around here. You might want to think about changing the name to X-Women.
Your heart beats strong.
Now I understand why people, my YouTube people, don't really like this movie. I'm beginning to see the theme here, and I don't like it myself. But I'm gonna charge it. Let's see up until the movie ends and see how, you know, why people don't like this movie. I mean, it's like it less than 20% the rating on Rotten Tomatoes, so
constantly.
Are you sure you're okay?
Better than okay. God, I feel great. I do. I don't know, I feel like everything is just turned up.
Yeah.
That was scares me because it doesn't kind of work like that, but no. It just, you know, the feeling, I guess he has a gut feeling that he doesn't. This is not gonna end well, you know.
Luna! Shh, honey! What is it, honey?
First mistake is to go and check it out. Like, the dog is not even going after it. Why would you go and check it? Like, no. Whatever that is, don't check it out. Just go back, run. Run. Also, aliens that can morph into people.
Move on.
Move on where?
I don't know. It's just Charles.
Whatever's going on between you two, it'll blow over.
No, it won't. I love him, but he's different. Everything is, it's different.
If in your mind, if you ever thought maybe I'm the one who's changing, I'm the one who's different. You know, if you ever thought of that.
This is our life. This is what we wanted.
Not like this.
Raven, how did you like it?
It's not our life. It's Joe.
Wow. Yeah, there's too much power in here. Very much too much. She can sense something's wrong. Maybe he can sense something's wrong.
But in the wrong direction. I had to make adjustments to her mind when she was young.
What kind of adjustments?
Scaffolding. Walls, rather. To keep out all the trauma.
What did you do to her, Charles?
She's gonna get mad about this, you know. She's gonna get mad about this. Obviously, she's the one, you know, when you see that so far is being annoying about this movie. She's been the one that makes me a little bit uncomfortable.
She's changing.
And what?
I don't know.
And Dark Phoenix.
Prepare the jet. We're going to bring her home.
Please? Charles, you're in no condition.
She's going to find. She's going to find nothing good there.
Okay, so supposedly, the father is still alive. What kind of a father is he? You know, why is Chelsea trying to hide me from her father? Like, there's to be a good reason for that, right?
Can I help you?
Dad?
It's him, right? Oh, is he gonna close the door in front of... I thought he was going to do that. Yep, he's still alive.
How do you know where we're going, Charles? If you can't track her, how do you know where she is?
You know how.
Like, stop asking stupid questions you know the answer to. Stop it.
It's the same. All of it.
Can I get you something to drink or eat?
No, I'm good.
No, if I was there, I would see based on his reaction that he doesn't really care about me, you know, like he's more afraid of me than like he loves showing emotion that he actually cares about me, loves me, is able to see me, you know, after a long time and all that. Well, I mean, he was seeing him on TV all this time, but that's all indication that she needs to know that her father doesn't really like her. That's all the indication that she needs. Read his mind at least.
I'm sorry, Jean, but my whole world died that day.
Her daughter was still alive, man. She was still alive. Another thing is, her wife and daughter died someday. Whatever was left of her, it's not really. Yeah.
Handle you, and we took you in.
You told me my father was dead, and you used me for my powers.
No, that's just not true. That's not what happened. Jean, we can help you. I can help you, but you have to listen to
me. No, I don't.
Scott.
He lied to me, Scott, about everything.
We'll figure everything out together. Just come back to me. Remember, you said you'd always come back to me.
John, it's not the right time to use that, you know, it's not the right time. I just feel like the wrong time to actually say, you said you come back to me, so come back to me. Don't do it, Jean. Don't. What is he going to do? I know he's faster, but what is he going to do? Oh, she's even faster too. Well, not as fast as him, but she's fast.
Not afraid of you, Jean. Look at me. Focus on my voice. We're going to get through this together. I'm not giving this to you, Jean. This is what family does. We take care of each other. You're my family, Jean.
No, I think she's dead. No. Can you bring a bit to life? Or... Oh no, Yankee's gonna be mad. He's already. He's gonna be mad at the professor. He's gonna be mad at him. He's going to be pissed off. Is Magneto going to be in this movie?
It wasn't an accident, Scott. She killed Raven. Maybe you can't admit that to yourself or to them, but it's the truth.
That was not Jean. Not the Jean I know.
I forgot sometimes, you know, Frosty came from a different place, you know. He was a thief, though, so. You know, right now, I don't think that it is good for you to just go around, walking around the way, you know, they are humans, you know. It's better when they are mutants because, you know, it's their kind, you know. I understand where I'm trying to come from here. Because right now, if she does anything to a human, they're going to say, mutants are not good, we must take them out, you know, that it comes. We don't want to do that again. But at the moment,
what are you doing here?
I'm just going to try to help. I'm just trying to find a place to live. I don't know what I'm doing. Why are you doing that? Oh, there's still people in there. Well, get out, try to get out.
Go, go, go!
she's attacking people for no purposes only. I know, like, she's losing country and all that, but what's, like, what is she?
I need your help. I thought you protected mutants here.
I am protecting them from you. You need to leave. Go!
Well, I mean, he can protect you when you are, I think, you know, you threw him around like a wrecking door at that, you know, he cannot do that, so. I know that, you know, he's gonna come around and go and try to help you, but that.
Yes.
And they're not afraid of me.
The only person here afraid of your power is you.
So why were they just standing there, like, for no reason whatsoever? They didn't even say hi, greetings, and all.
New worlds turn dust into water, water into life. It's your destiny, Jean, to become something greater, to evolve into the greatest force
like a
in the
good
galaxy.
Business. Oh, I have to think about it. I don't know about her. I don't know if she's gonna read to this or if she's going to agree, but let's see. I don't think so. Maybe she will.
She's in there.
Hello, old friend.
Always fighting. Each movie, they always fight with each other.
As I tell you.
Damn it, man. Your homeland will be gone. Everything you care about.
Save it. If you touch her, I will fucking kill you.
Don't do this, Eric. Killing Jean will not bring Raven back.
The girl dies.
After all the progress they've made, you know. Well, it's always the one bringing trouble. Yeah, this is not the right place, but it's too late, you know. It's too late to come back from this, so you might as well just give us a cool fight scene. Yeah, we know that no matter how much you try, I'm not gonna destroy you, but so she is way too strong for that. For someone with, you know, storm powers and lightning, they're getting beaten by somebody with the... Seriously. Yes, it's actually helping out, you know.
Feel the power inside you. That power is you.
No. Magneto is weird for this. Like, it doesn't really care much about the humans, but I know he despises them, but after the progress that they've made, you know, the mutants not so much being hated by humans, now we're going back to that.
And you couldn't even do that? Let me show you how.
Are they going to kill Magneto in this movie? Although I'm not, he is not like the hero, his stories are amazing, you know. Killing him won't be the best choice.
Walk to me.
You know I can't.
no, why didn't I do it with
Please, Jean.
This is horrific, but no.
No, she's not. As long as there's someone to care for her who believes, then there's still hope.
The other aliens are gonna be mad about this, they're gonna try to kill you, then you know, whatever happens.
I knew you were still in there.
He just showed you your past. Follow me.
And I'll show you your fear.
And take it. Please, free me. I'll try.
Oh, she's absorbing. She's not powerful enough. Jean is the only one I think who will be powerful enough, but let's see. I think also taking it from her might kill her. They didn't specify if that would happen, you know.
You'd kill us all. Jean, you have to let go. Jean, let go.
Let go, Jean, let go.
Let go!
At least they opted out, you know.
She's alive. It's good. You have to get her. You have to. No!
Oh, the oil been taken. Well, you know, they will have to free them after, you know, these aliens went there. And they start, you know, trying to take the world.
Multiple hostiles on board. They're heading towards the back.
Open 4 to 5.
Copy that.
All right, you two come with me. The rest of you stay here. Guard the prisoners.
Don't be fools. You need our help.
Lock it down now.
Yeah, well, they're fools. You mean they're always. Focus sometimes, tell me you mean to. Not someone with a sense of humor. Oh, I'm saying sense of humor. No, someone with a, you know, with a brain, knowing that, you know, they can't do it. The guns don't want it.
Step aside.
Not gonna happen.
What are you doing?
What Raven would have.
Sometimes I forget how strong Beast is, you know. Yeah. See, why I said it didn't make sense that Yoshi was getting beat up, but that he did. But look at what she's doing to aliens. Try, why not train the head? Train the head. I Okay. That smell, that was like a devilish smell. That like, I got you. Yep, that is. He's strong, you know. I know this is strong. But these guys don't just die that easily. And he only did with the one hand. She's going to be the problem. Oh no, he's about to die. He tried though, like it's a okay. See, he's powerful. Even the edge, nothing is working.
Are we inside my mind?
No, you're inside my mind. Okay, so inside his mind.
Protect my family.
Ah, no longer smiling. What's she doing? All of them, she's protecting all of them. They are not after you, don't worry. They're after you. So what these ones running towards? Oh yeah, those are aliens. Imagine having that kind of power. Imagine, just imagine in your head having that kind of power. For me, there will be totally a better world, a world peace, or a totally world dead. You know, we are all dead. It's either those two options. There will be like too much peace on the world, or we are all dead. It's either those two. You do this to me and thinking that yeah, we got him. Nah. Finally, your time. She's also powerful. She's still trying to take the power out of him. It's too much now, right? There's another option. Don't get close. Don't get close. You know, don't get close. You just.
Your emotions make you weak.
And let's fly to space, and then I'll give you all your power, then I'll kill you. Nobody will die here. She, the Phoenix. No, she's not. She's not really gone. She can't be killed like that. No, 100% she's not gone. She's still right there. Right? Convenient that she's still alive.
She's right.
So she's dead for real.
I know who I am now. I am not simply what others want me to be.
Okay, no offense. Why change it from the Charles Xavier School to Jean Grey? Why? Why what's the decision for that?
It's a new beginning.
Hey, slow down. Safety.
Pardon, monsieur?
Oui, merci.
He's just living a normal life nowadays. That's Eric. That has to be Eric. But play chess. See, I knew it that she was still alive. I knew it. Well, that was X-Men Dark Phoenix, and now I understand, you know, the world. I won't say hate, but dislike of this movie, you know. Because I feel like hate is a strong word, you know, for a movie. I mean, it's just, you don't like it, you dislike it. You know, like the end, you dislike that, the kind of. But yeah, I understand, you know. The first time, so in this case, you know, I feel like they've done what a movie would have done differently, like what other movie would have done differently. And I'm talking about, first of all, the first year, just say the first half, you know, before Raven died. Let's just talk about Raven first of all. If they know that they wanted to kill off Raven in this move, right, they could have done it in a way much better way, in a more emotional, impactful way, where viewers, you know, because she's been part of the X-Men, she's one of the founders of the X-Men, the first class, the original, you know, the one that ended up fighting Eric at the beach, you know, she was one of the first class. So if you are going to kill her off in a movie, do it in a way that, you know, you will leave the viewers crying like, no, and she wasn't supposed to, this is so emotional, no. But no, first of all, before they even killed her off, they made sure that we hate her. No, we hate her, we don't like her. They made it, for me personally, in this movie, no other movies, always hate the team, but she was like the female vision of Eric, but at least in the lesser, because Eric would go even way crazier. But I think what makes Eric, you know, unique is that the story was always compelling, you know, it was never really much about bad writing, it was actually good writing in terms of him. But when it comes to her, it was also good writing, you know, she's always had a temper, always going off. But I always liked her because that was her character, you know, I really liked that, you know. But in this movie, it didn't work like that. It didn't really go that way because they just made sure that, you know, first of all, this team should not be called the X-Men. It should be called X-Woman, X-Women. And this is not X-Men with an A, like a man, like men. It's men, like as in general, like all of us, like, you know, men and men at the same time. Like, get my sense, you know, because I think there are two men. Maybe I'm wrong, but I think, you know, there's a man for men and then there's a man for us, you know. So yeah, that alone, I was like, come on. And it reminds me of something. This is not totally out of our. I read this on an article that there was someone who was considering, you know, renaming. I think this was more in the Department of Comics, and changing the X-Men to X-Women. Like, because they are women on the team, they should be changed to X-Women. I was like, why? First of all, this thing has been there for generations, you know, decades and decades. It has always been called X-Men. Why change it? First of all, if you want to create a group of female lead, you know, squad, if you want that, you can just create a new one instead of destroying what is already there. You know, when you take something that people love so much, then you change it into whatever you move and expect those people to like it. It doesn't work like that because people are going to hate it because they're removing what people loved and you're replacing it with their own ideologies. That is something that they just feel like they kind of took and put it in the movie. Then they use one of the characters that people like and just turn it around and make sure that we hate it before she dies. Because when she died, of course, I was a little bit like, I wasn't expecting her to die. No, I wasn't really expecting her to die, I have to be honest. But at the time she dies, it was like inconvenient. Like, I wasn't really happy about the way she died. I was like, come on, you know, I didn't like it. They should have made us that. They should have brought a character in a way that we, when we say, you know, we saw her, she should have just been this kind of leader where she would be more obviously caring in this movie. They kind of made it caring, but in a way of like caring about herself and their team instead of other people. She should have been more inspired to everyone. She should have been, because she has been in a lot, you know, she's not a lot. So she should have been that girl, you know, that superhero that, you know, everyone would look after, you know, look for, you know, where they know Charles is there for this mind, they would like also there's a child, but okay, she would be more physically, and, you know, she would be like, I guess, more like the Superman, you know, in this case, a supergirl of the team, where everyone would look at it and be like, yeah, this is. She's amazing, she's inspiring, she's everything that, you know, you would really want in inspiring spiral and everything. And she only got there not because she was just inspired from the beginning, you know. She had so many flaws that she learned from them that she became that way. And this movie could have made it like that way, where you got like, she's learned a lot, you really love it. She's like amazing, you know. She comments, she should be giving inspiring lessons, you know, before she dies. Then when she dies, we're like, damn, I was really, it would have made me emotional. Like, I didn't see this coming. She was learning a lot, you know, she was teaching a lot of people. She was just, wow. And this, but I'm totally different. And I'm like, yeah, the kid of, I'm kind of sad because I kind of liked him, but at the same time, this movie, they made it a likable song. Sure, bye. Sure, goodbye. That's how I felt when she died, you know, I really. That's one of the issues. The second issue is Jean Grey herself. Her story wasn't really perfect. You know, it's not the most thing that I hate in this movie, but her story wasn't quite done correctly. You know, I like you know, the whole Raven thing and all the thing that how she died. You know, that I can't really pinpoint the problem. I feel like one of the problems might be the reason why she. It's just, it felt a little bit rushed, the whole controlling. It was never really specified what, she never really discussed it in a way that, you know, people could understand it, that, oh yeah, that is terrible. She's like, I'm losing control. Kill somebody, but sometimes it just feels like she's actually there doing it. It was just more confusing, not really done in a way that he just appreciates everything, you know, kind of conveys everything into a way that it kind of makes sense. It didn't really go into that form. I was like, sure, I mean, even up to the end, you know, even up to the end, I was still kind of disappointed about his story. But, you know, like I said, it's still the worst thing I hate about this movie is the villains. The villains they're very different from the first year. All the villains that I've seen from all the X-Men movies that I've been seeing up to this one, they've all been different. They've all have a somewhat understandable goal. These ones, I guess understandable isn't the right word because I still don't understand these ones. It's just they kind of were not done really correctly, you know. And I feel like this is more like they were not really much developed. They were just aliens from another world, and then they just come in and they try to take over the world. And then when I saw that, how they were trying to do that, it just reminded me of Man of Steel. away, you know, General Zod and his crew, their whole planet was killed, you know, their whole planet was destroyed. Not destroyed, but it was kind of destroyed, not by somebody, but it kind of exploded. But, you know, they came to Earth, we're gonna take over this world. But the difference between that story and this one, and especially the villains, is that there was development in Man of Steel, where you can understand where the villain is coming from. You could see his rage and the crew's rage, how they really want to revive Krypton on this planet. You understand it. You are like, I understand it. I really do understand it. I don't want them to win, obviously, but it's understood. In this movie, they're like, yeah, well, the world is destroyed by this solar flame, or we don't even, it's not even solar flame, it's something they didn't even clarify what it is. I guess it's the Phoenix, because, you know, it made Jean Grey Phoenix, so it is what